was 6 years old, and I'm 22 now, so very long time that I've been playing this. Okay.
Bawu.
Bawu.
Yeah, and And this one is slightly longer name. It's called Hulusu.
Hulusu.
They would carry that around as a water bottle. So they would fill it up with water. And then one day they decided to stick three different pipes into the water bottle. And that's how the Hulusu was formed. So take a look. And then if I wanted to, I could also release this and it would play three different notes at the same time. Pretty cool, right?
Yes.
Okay. And then over here, this one is called a bao. So you guys heard how high pitched that hulusu was, right? Mm-hmm. This bao has a deeper and more melodic tone to it, so. Which one do you guys like more?
We
like more. I also have two more wind instruments right here, okay? These two are also baos. Which one's the bao? Out of these two?
The green one.
The brown one.
The brown one is the bao.
Yes, the brown one is the bao. So the reason why I have two here is there are two different types of bao. So this one is a vertical bao. Have any of you guys played recorder before?
Yeah.
So this one's played like a recorder, and this one is horizontal like this, like the other one I just showed. And these also come in one key. So this one's only in the key of G. If you guys want to, feel free to stand up or, you know, say your, shout your name when it's your turn, okay? Ready?
Oh boy.
Me.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear
Doctor.
Fingernails, her actual fingernails. Okay. Pipa is also, there's also a fruit in Chinese called pipa, same thing. And it's about like the same same shape, if you will. Okay. And then using her different nails, she can do a whole bunch of different techniques. I can't really show them right now.
You guys will be able to see later.
Yeah.
One of the techniques is this.
She used all her fingers.
Right? You can also go like this.
Drums. Yep. So we have.
mistakes, but you have new mercy for me every day. Your love never fails. Sing it, you stay.
Oh,
just thankful for